silence is killing me. I need to hear the only voice that I thought was real to me. Do we run out of time or do we grow tired? Were we young and in love or were we both lying? I'm dying slowly inside, so I turn to these beats to take me on a ride. Driving fast, now everything's looking slow. I'm pushing into the limit with the pedal to the flow. Physically you were there, but your heart wasn't. I drink a few glasses of wine and you start fussing. You couldn't see the pain I had in my eyes, trying to pick up the pieces. I felt the truth of your lies, but I kept it inside, holding on, just hoping we could survive. Cause the same thing that was killing me was keeping me alive. This isn't how our story is supposed to be. The little hope we have left now means the most to me.
I'll give you everything, and you gave it all away. What can I do when there's nothing left to say? You were everything I was, and everyone I am.
Yeah.
Is this the
end? I've been a while, nothing was ever the same. I did everything you asked, and I'm still the one to blame. I admit I was a fool forever making you sad. What matters is good moments outweighing all the bad. I know you still remember all of that. When I left, we came back. We made love that night. I never boarded that flight, cause it never felt right being distant. And was it worth losing you over? I couldn't risk it. Something told me you needed me more. Tears of joy when you opened the door. As rain poured from the dark sky, I held you close. I realized what I needed the most. And God knows, how can something last so long and be gone in an instant? I wish that you could just please stay strong. With every moment you're gone, I'm losing my breath. I can't lose the only person I have left.
I'll give you